so I don't know if you can hear me, but I bought tickets up there, right at the back, $70 tickets, didn't give a shit, whatever. I've just got here, because I'm by myself, they've put me this close to the stage. I mean, what? I'm gonna actually be able to see her. Where's up the back? Up there. Up there. I wasn't expecting to see anything. What the actual fuck? I'm mind blown. I'm so excited. Oh, I'm at the Britney Spears concert in Las Vegas. Just forgot to say that earlier. But yeah, I'm super stoked.
Bye. I'm like the ringleader, I call the shots. I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot. When I put on a show,
show, and I have checked out of the hotel, but I am still here chilling at the pool because I have another 5 hours before I've got to be at the airport, let alone another 7 hours before I take off to Arizona. So I'm just chilling, killing like a villain. Britney was what I expected it to be. I enjoyed it, like what an experience of a lifetime, being able to see Britney Spears live in Las Vegas, being a little old Kiwi from little old New Zealand. So I really enjoyed it, but it was everything I was expecting. She actually did sing live, which I was not expecting. I thought she was just gonna lip sync the whole thing. But yeah, no, she's taller than what I thought she was. For some reason, I thought she was like, not short, but yeah, but no, she's taller than what I thought she would be. But yeah, no, it was a good night. I enjoyed it, and yeah. So I hope you enjoy the footage, and I'm just gonna chill out by the pool. Ciao.